Butch said it's south of here. It's mystery! There's a lock on the gate. Pru, the key! Come on, Spirit, let's go! Yeah! I can't wait to get home.
Hey!
You ain't going nowhere.
Hey, Frankie!
Butch?
Didn't we leave her in jail?
It wasn't hard to bust out once I'd gotten the right tools from my new friends.
Time for my coffee break. You got this?
Couldn't have done it without you, girlies. Here's what's gonna happen, Frankie. Gang's back with me.
Over my dead body.
Are all little siblings a pain?
We've gotta get out of here.
I don't think so, sister dear. They're with me, right, boys?
Sorry, Frankie.
Butch found me first.
You double-crossing flea bags! I kept you all afloat while she was behind bars!
I'll tell you what, little sis. I'll allow you to rejoin on a probationary period. Maybe with time and good behavior, you can work your way up. What do you say?
Buzz off, Butch. No way I'm working for a traitor.
I'm the traitor?
Rule number one of our profession. No real names. And yet, these brats knew mine. Any idea where they heard it from?
No idea, Francis.
Angered the wrong LePray. Sleep with both eyes open.
I hate sleeping with my eyes open.
You got your horse, now get.
Those wild horses deserve to be free too.
Listen, kiddos, I'm giving you till the count of 30 to get out of my sight. One, two.
Surprise!
Mystery, your coat is filthy. What did those girls have you do today?
Enjoy your oats, Boomerang. It's been a long day.
The longest. At least we got Mystery back.
But we lost Spirit's herd.
You think Frankie's really mad at us?
She can't be that upset. Can she?
Not to be a negative Nelly, but last time LePray was mad at us, Lucky's dad was kidnapped.
I wish there was a way we could do things differently.
Yeah. It's like when Snips plays Dungeons and Donkeys. He always asks for a do-over when he messes up.
If we could start over, we'd try to get both Mystery and the Wild Horses back.
And not have a LePray mad at us.
Yeah!